One of our SMB customer who's into automation software designing, they have been given around 8 million to upgrade their data center and to refresh the hardware. As per the customer, that's a big capex. They asked for our help to assess their application and how we can help them move into the cloud. So the biggest challenge this customer had is lack of skills within team related to cloud. The other challenge they have is related to legacy application where they do not even have access to the source code. In phase one, we started accessing a customer's application, which was a very small application, but from business point of view, it has a high KPI value. In phase two, because of the tight deadline, we have opted for lift and shift approach, where we have migrated their virtual machines to EC2. So after the migration, this customer is doing a lot of innovation within AWS and continuous improving their application. So customer began to realize the value of moving into AWS during their second phase. This customer is providing their software to other businesses. The SLAs, the downtime has reduced and they have started to meet their SLAs, which was around 95%. In phase three, they have started with cost optimization, exploring microservice architecture and serverless architecture. So instead of running their application on EC2, they convert them into containers so they can port them in ECS or EKS. So for this particular use case, it took customer 3 months for phase one, and phase two was done within 6 months. This use case is important for SMB customers because as per Gartner's research, by 2025, 80% of data center will be closed. If there's no data center, where would I run my workload? AWS Cloud is the answer for this problem.